he's in there. Couldn't find the final pass.
Oh, it's in from Mesut Ozil. Took Darren Randolph by surprise. And Arsenal have a stroke of fortune that they badly need, really. In the 12th minute of the second half.
The help of Sanchez. Two brilliantly together again.
And tucked away by Theo Walcott. The captain tonight contributes and may well have pulled them away from West Ham. But the approach play was vintage Arsenal. And Walcott, left out by England, has scored in both Premier League games since.
There'll be another goal that's going to happen at the other end. And Giroud looks for it
and gets it. Spectacularly. 3-0.
I think the last thing that West Ham wanted to see at this late stage in the game was the pace of Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain. And he just rips him up and down the middle.